Winter is still very much king in the Laurentian Mountains of Canada, and here at Mont Tremblant today, the accent is up. The chairlift is doing a land office business hauling ski birds to the top. Once there, they turn right around and head down again, competing in the famed Tashiro Trail Race. 1.75 miles of downhill doing, with nary a second to enjoy the scenery. The temperature is way, way down, the slopes are fast, and the scenery is breathtaking, if you had time to look at it. There's snow down toward the valley floor, but the going is faster and more dangerous. Ski birds are really flying in this, the 19th running of the famous Laurentian sports event. Down, down they go like wings on the wind. A 17-year-old schoolboy from Ottawa wins the big race. A big day for youth on skis.